Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I will tell you making wall hanging. Yes, I am making wall hanging today, and I will show you how easy it is and how easily you can make it and decorate your home, your walls and your living areas, etc. Without any further ado, let's get into the video.
Okay, so here you will need a bundle of woolen thread, and that is key ingredient for this DIY. And you will need a pair of scissors for cutting and a measuring scale for measuring the thread, and a comb to get the leaf into perfect shape by combing it. Firstly, you have to measure the thread for the midline of the leaf. You can take the thread as big as you want to make a leaf. Here I am taking 21 cm, and then I will double the thread. Then keep it aside. Now I will cut the thread for other part of the leaf. Here I will take 20 cm. And then with the help of that thread, I will cut so many pieces of the thread. By using this trick, it will be easier for me to cut so many pieces. Otherwise, it will take so long. You can follow this trick. Firstly, put the midline straight. Then pick two other threads. Then place them with both the sides. Now watch it carefully, guys, what I'm trying to convey. Try to make a knot. Firstly, keep the thread below the midline. Then try to insert other thread into that thread. Now pull both the threads gently. Now repeat the same thing till you reach the bottom.
So yeah, I hope you enjoy watching this video. If you like it, please like it and share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. And if you haven't, and yeah, see you in the next video. Bye bye.